Okay, hello, and welcome to Fallout 1. So, I got a Skype message, not gonna check it. Yeah, this game originally came out in 97, but good old games.com has updated it so it can play on current systems. I mean, operating systems, you know. Let's watch the intro. That's pretty good for 97.
Maybe the one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will you do?
War never changes. The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes.
This is true.
In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Well now, what next? Okay, so, new game. Wow, character creation. This looks good. How do I change the name? Modify. Oh, wow. Oh look, it's special. This has been here from the start. Strength, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, and luck. Perception. Yes. Ranged combat. Alright, let's keep the hit points at 40. Now, bring perception up to 6. And charisma up by 1. Now, how many optional traits do I get? Oh, awesome. Oh, I have a maximum of 2 traits. Okay, what's bruiser? No thanks. Don't need that. Not going to be doing melee that much. Again, not going to be doing melee that much. So, bloody mess. Interesting. Yes, always choose that. Finesse. No. Jinxed. Give more innate abilities than most. That you don't spend as much time on skills. Oh, it's so good. They're all so balanced. Night person. More awake when the sun goes down. No. Good nature. No. What's kamikaze? No. Let's go with so much stuff. Skilled. Let's go with gifted. I think. Yes. Here we go. Oh yeah. Now. Let's see. How many can I choose? Alright, so I can only choose 3. Unarmed is good. Yeah. What's options? Okay, nothing there. And alright. Wait, what does this say? It's blocked by the fraps. Here's the name. Let's change this to something amazing. L-E-R-O-Y space J-E-N-K-I-N-S. No! Leroy Jenky? No. Leroy Axton. What a great last name. Age. 22. Does that have any effect on anything? I don't know. And male, yeah. Okay. Done. Ooh, is it starting? Whoa.
You're here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one. The process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of...
Look at that amazing cutscene.
No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have.
Oh, that's sweet.
You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look. Just be safe.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. Still a cutscene. Ah. Oh, wow. Okay, it's underground. Now what? Do I finally take control now? I think I might. Hooray! Okay. How do I move? With my mouse. Can I attack this rat? Attack the rat. Right. Attack? Okay. Attack it. How? Okay, no, you know what? Wait, what's going on? Ah, I'm walking away. What's in here? I don't even know any of the controls. Preferences. Controls are not here. All right, well, let's save the game. First. Okay. Skill decks. No. Character. No, that's not it. Wait, this tab brings that up. Awesome. And this switch apparently shows little green stuff. Okay. Inventory. Ooh. I actually have bullets and awesome stuff. That's great. There we go. And what else? Okay. I'm set. Okay, choose that on that. Can I shoot it? Can I? Oh yeah. Whoa! Oh yeah. How do I deselect a weapon? This might turn out to be a bit of a problem. How do I move the character? Well, I move the character with the mouse. So. Done. Inventory. I don't have enough action points to use my inventory. It would just. Okay, that puts away my weapon. How many action points do I have now? Okay, so I can't get through there. I have to walk this way. Walk this way? No. Whoa. Alright, so there's a bit of control lag. Here's a rat. Should I shoot it? I think I should. Because, you know, it's always good to shoot a rat. Oh, this is like early Vats. That's amazing. And I don't have enough action points. So, how do I get out of Vats? No? Okay, so I can't do combat without Vats, or can I? Oh, wow, it takes so long to attack me. Here we go. Punch a rat. Punch a rat. Puncher, oh, Kickerass. Aw, oh, yeah. Now what? Kickerass, oh, wow. Alright, I have 8 action points. How much? I have a 29% chance of hitting this. Will I go for it? I'll go for it. Aw, oh, yeah. Knew I should have gone for it, and I did. Now then. How do I need to go down. Or do I? Map. Okay, motion sensor not installed. How do I move the map? Do I move the map? No, I don't. I say, I try to go this way. Because this way looks dangerous. Wait, oh, come on. This rat wants to kill me for no reason. I mean, there's not really much it can do. So, walk this way. That's my turn. It's like walking away. Herp-a-derp. And it's taking no action points. Yeah, just keep walking this way. Wait. Okay, good, it's not a dead end. There's just some control lag, because this is such an old game, and they don't... Well, they should expect people to be, like, mashing their keyboards, but... Oh god, now that rat's gonna just, like, come up behind me again. Or no, it wanted to, but didn't, because it's derpy. Ah, these green dots here show how many places you can move. Before your enemies turn, I think. Oh, what's this? Different coloring. Blah-da-da-da. Now it's not doing anything. Turn-based combat while not in combat. To the west, you can see a natural light. For the first time in your life, you are looking at the outside world. Alright, let's do this. Oh my god, it's light. Let's do this. Ah, enemy rat's turn, which is nowhere. Let's do this. Let us leave this place. No. Oh, hey, this is, up in the top right corner is where you are. No, sorry, the time. This red plus thing. Ooh, electric icon thing. Oh, you nearly fall over some rough terrain. They could use some environment management out here. Fallout, what would we do without you? Okay, let's leave this area and continue moving. We're on the move. Following around the edge of this crater. Wait, where am I even going? Where's Vault 15? Okay, I see. So if you click it, then your person just, like, goes there. And it is the 15th of December, 2161. Okay, aha. Wait, what is this? Town Vault of the Future. Not quite sure if I want to be here, but wait. No. Bad. Vault 13. No, wait. What's this? There's so much stuff. Okay, so I'm obviously very organized and know exactly where I'm going. So, hello, stranger. Welcome to Shady Sands. Thank you. Can I talk to you, dear friend? I'm not quite sure of any of the controls. So, Pip-Boy. 132 days left. What? Archives, no. Status, no. Overseer briefing. Oh, no, I don't need that. Close. Oh, come on, it doesn't tell you the controls. Well, whatever. Can I talk to you, my dear friend? Doesn't matter. Well, this is a nice looking village. What's in here? Walk this way. So, there are people, and some of them have weapons. And on that note, it's time to end for this episode. Goodbye.